it's because I like to push the envelope, you're not allowed to show a butt crack in the strip. You just can't. Well, with that in mind, I tried to get away with it. So I would show somebody in the shower, a little line, the editors would catch it. I would show someone sitting on the edge of a bed, a little line, somebody would catch it. Somebody fixing a sink under the sink, bending over, a little line. Somebody would catch it, always, and the editors would get mad, and I'd say, well, white it out, what the heck, what the heck. I figured, I've got to be able, just like Nipissing, right? I've got to be able to get away with this. How can I do this? So Mike and we'd get an apartment together. The two guys who meet in university, they get this funky little apartment, and there's a window next to their dining room table, and they sit talking in front of this window, and I thought, if I attach a little nude character to that window, so small, with suction cups, can I get away with it? So I drew this little funny man with little suction cups, and he was starkers, nothing on, but most of the time he was a tiny silhouette, no bigger than a mosquito. Once in a while, in a close-up of Mike and Weed, there would be Ned on the window with a little butt crack. 4 years! Ned was in the window for 4 years! Not one editor caught him, and I thought, I gotta make this guy. So Katie, who can make anything, made the prototype out of plastic, or the kind of plastic you bake in the oven. It's a Sculpey, and with a little wire armature and everything. And there was a fellow that we knew who worked out of Hong Kong at a factory that makes all kinds of wonderful things. So we sent this little guy to Bob Mendelow. Bob sent it to the factory, and what I asked for was tanning plastic. I wanted to do Barbie a favor. I mean, this guy front and back was 100%, right? He's the best thing that ever happened to Barbie, right? Anyways, he's got a little crown of hair, and he's just a goof with a big nose, a great big eyeballs, a big smile. And, of course, in China, they'll say, yes, we can do anything. We can do tanning plastic. Turns out that the tanning plastic they had turned purple, because I wanted to be able to pull down the shorts, have the body tanned, and have the seat white, right? Well, eventually we just had to color him all dark, and when you pulled down the shorts, he was light. But he's anatomically correct or incorrect, whatever, and he's very funny. He's very funny, and of course, at the time, you had to order thousands. So Ned came in boxes and boxes and boxes, and he had 4 different colors of shorts, and we still have boxes of Ned's, but we never did make our money back on it. That's okay. He only sold for like 10 bucks each or something. But he's so funny. I don't think I've ever had so many laughs over anything in my life than Ned.